Good to see you.
Join me later in Smithfield's. That paper boy stays at that post next to my shop any longer, I may lose it. Very dangerous for a gunsmith to snap. So to speak. The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine. Sheriff Malloy and his boys know about my best deals, as you can imagine. I sold my old blunderbuss to a bounty hunter last week. That boy's out looking to get someone, that's for sure. Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. Huh. Don't listen to the folk around here. I do not and will not ever do arms business with no gang.
Need more information on anything?
Thank you.